been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill at the parish church at Cluny, a mile from Swansell Hill. I called to see my neighbours just to see what they might say. The old ones are all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bald as ever still. Sure he used to make me breeches when I lived in Spansel Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She was white as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. She was Mac, the ranger's daughter, and the pride of Spansel Hill. I dreamt I stooped and kissed her as I did in days of yore. Saint Johnny, you're only joking, as many the time before. The cock, he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. And I woke in California, many miles from Spansel Hill.
There's not enough candles. One, two, three, four,
stop.
Five, six.
Don't be cribbing.